Hello to all our viewers and thanks for tuning in once again. We're here in Britain at the Silverstone Circuit, where the 11th race in the Moto2 World Championship is about to start. The rain has been falling non-stop for a few hours now, but don't worry, the start of the race isn't at risk. Track conditions are safe enough.
Thank you.
While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. Today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of the glory. It's down to a lot of hard work.